that Shelby Drive. Look alive, look alive. Came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them dog. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside and I spit it with the.
Yes, guys, what are you saying? Welcome back to another video. I'm doing a default death run. It's the easiest death run yet, apparently. We'll see about that. I've done a lot of death runs before. So, if this is difficult, that was an easy level. This should be quite easy. I'm saying it's the easiest in the world. Couple trap beasts. Are there gonna be any? Oh yes, sneaky. Oh crap. Embarrassing. I'll be dying to them, flipping out. Hard at all. Hopefully stay this way. Might do some more death runs like this for future videos. If anyone wants to suggest ideas for what I should do in more videos, then. Alright, let's do this. Oh, let's get more. How do you do that? You're meant to go on top. Oh wait. Get it out. I don't know how many levels. Fuck. like fights going on in no, I can do death runs. So like if you're looking for a death run. If you're looking for a death run to do, you're not very good. Start off and then really. Not very hard, it might be challenging some people, but I've done many. It's hard. I know I've died a couple times, but to do that. Oh, GG. Oh, that was fun. If you ever just on your own wondering what to do, then I recommend this. I only died 4 times in 6 minutes. I reckon I could speedrun that. I might do some speedrunning on that when I'm on my own or something. I recommend it for anyone who's trying to get better at death runs. Alright. That was the end of the video. Yeah. Alright. Hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, share it if you want, comment, do whatever. Just, yeah. See you later.